Hey, Melvin here. We're going to go over a quick example of the dumbbell row. So first thing to do is you're going to put one hand and one knee on the bench there. The other hand's going to grab the dumbbell and you're pulling it back. You don't want to twist your torso, and you're trying to break the plane of your spine with your elbow. So we look at it from the other side here. You grab, you pull, and that elbow's getting behind your spine, and you're going to continue to rep until that form starts to go.